They say America is a country where anyone can become president. Yes, they do. Where natural qualifications like intelligence, experience, and compassion can elevate the commonest among us to the loftiest of heights. A country where? Where the antiquated notion of right to rule has been replaced by simple merit. They say that, yes. So what's up with this? I've been trying not to raise you to be cynical, but it's getting hard.